nigga, baby. In the place to be, check it. Coming straight from the town, releasing so much pain. Up and down your block, my sound shakes the ground. I got the people feeling juice to this album I made. This 1997 trick, I must get paid. I'm taking no kind of shorts, I want every last penny. Don't make me have to put no vision holes in my beanie, cause then I have to open your pores. So don't fuck with my money, I won't mess with yours. I got the skills to pay the bills, so I can live it chill in the hills. Stack meals, and run my saucy keep a gold wheels. Back down to the spot, and say what's up to my niggas that's still serving the rock. But keep the wheel still popping, even know that I left it. Niggas been not trying to come and grab, you'll get molested. Test it if you want to, my nigga. And I'ma treat your asses if you stole some of my scrimmage. But now back to the spot to make the lower bottom crank. That 13th of Willow Young, so with a gang, I can't forget the 1500 click. Either capital center, they both making a grip. What's up, cousins Duke and Dang, or either David Duke. The richest motherfuckers better donate me some loot. And Eddie, what's up to you too? Even though I took a loss, Young Zoe loves you. But put me back on my feet when I said I was ready. Moving major bootbody in my pockets, I kept ready. But who kicks the rhymes and who stacks the cash? Who's dropping major pounds? That's over this black ass. West side, that's how we ride. Niggas gotta watch their back, cause it's do or die. Cause if you try to see me on my pot of VP, we gotta get scratched, yeah, that's right. For the West Coast, West side, that's how we ride. Niggas gotta watch their back, cause it's do or die. Cause if you try to see me on my pot of VP, we gotta get scratched, yeah, that's right. My house is if they're working for the feds. They probably can tell you exactly when I go to bed. I bought me some straps just in case I got a cap. Some zaps in their back to make the spinal cords crack. I act like that just for the fact I think I'm at a point in my life where there's just no turning back. So when I was the best, when it's time to get some rest and help relieve the stress, I wasn't even when having sex. This person trying to rob me, plus do me like I'm brutally mass murdered. But hell, I'm losing some blocks. Putting bullet holes up in me with some fat knives. No time to die, cause I can almost hit a flat lines. I can't cry. Keep going, giving much pride. It's the best side, we get from some.